Your husband needs intravenous antibiotics immediately. He needs fluids and he needs medicines to stabilise his blood pressure. He needs a short spell in hospital.
That's going to be very difficult with the pigs.
Left untreated, the bacteria in his blood system will release enough toxins to cause irreversible tissue damage and major organ failure. How would the pigs like that?
Right then.
I'll call an ambulance.